Good morning, students. Today again we are here with your GK class, chapter number 6. Rags to Riches Story. Now here, what is the meaning of Rags to Riches Story? It means rags, matlab, jo bahut hi gareeb hote hain, jo kangal hote hain, jinke paas paise nahi hote, ek din ke khane ke liye bhi. So, these are the celebrities that in childhood they were very poor. जो बचपन में बहुत ही गरीब थे और बाद में उन्होंने इतनी मेहनत करी, then they became rich. और उनके पास ज्यादा पैसा हुआ, बहुत ज्यादा मेहनत और अपना डेडिकेशन से काम करने के बाद. So now let's start with our chapter. Chapter number 6, Rags to Riches Stories. Now here you are going to write today's date, that is 22nd 7 2020. Recognize the following celebrities who struggle in poverty during their childhood, but their sheer hard work, that means bahut hi zyada dedication and natural talent made them rich and famous. Write their names in the given blank. So here we will see the pictures one by one and we will see how they worked. This is a person. He had little contact with his father and his mother was confined to a mental hospital. He took care of his brother and himself, doing odd jobs before becoming the greatest actor of the silent movie era. The person is Charlie Chaplin. Many movies are there of him. Silent actor he is, but he is very famous for the comedies. Coming up to second, he spent his youth living in the streets when he could not afford a cup of coffee. He later became the co-founder of Second Cup. This is a company, the largest chain of coffee shops in Canada. So, the name is Frank O'Dea. Third is, this is a lady. She grew in poverty where her single mother lived on welfare in Edinburgh, UK. She even tried to commit suicide. Now, she is a celebrated author of Harry Potter series. She is J.K. Rowling. Students, do you remember in class 4, you have this chapter, you have the Harry Potter chapter and we have described about the author also, the J.K. Rowling. Now, next is fourth. He was the adopted child of a working class couple who could not afford his college fee. He later became the creator of innovative devices. The person's name is Steve Jobs. Fifth one, she was born in a very poor family with hand-to-mouth earning from a farmland. Hand-to-mouth matlab, roz ke roz kamana aur roz ke roz khana aur kabhi kabhi unko ek din ka khana bhi naseeb nahi hota tha. She now owns her own network cable channel. Now she is owning her own network channel. The name of her is Orphan Winfrey. Now six. This is the well-known face to you, I think. He worked as a carpenter and a bus conductor. He later became a film superstar. He was awarded the Padma Bhushan. This is Rajinikanth. Many movies you have seen. This is a South Indian hero and many movies we have seen that dubbed in Hindi also. So, he is a very famous actor in Hindi films and in Tamil and in Tamil films also. So, the name of is Rajinikanth. So, this is the chapter number 6. So, in the next we will move forward. Thank you and have a nice day.